Boy, oh boy, do I have one for you today, folks. I hope you're buckled in or you got your helmet on, because this is about to get crazy.
On March 19th, 2023, in Marshfield, Wisconsin, a distressing 911 call was received from a female urgently requesting an officer's assistance but refusing to provide further information. The call was accompanied by the sounds of a male shouting in the background. In response, officers were promptly dispatched to the location traced through the ping of the female's cell phone.
In case you guys don't know, the technology that the police have, they are able to use triangulation to pinpoint exactly where you are at. This is what happened. The 911 tried calling back to find out what was going on, and this lady refused to pick up her phone. So here they are now, and they're going to get to the bottom of this.
I think it's in here.
Police Department! Police Department, open the door! Police Department, open the door!
Hello?
Hey, this is Officer Clatch, the Marshfield Police Department, calling you.
Okay.
What's going on? Well, we got a call from this number stating... Okay, well, what apartment are you guys in? Well, we're trying to... We just want to make sure everything's okay, all right? So we just got to check on everyone. Okay. Well, how would you know we're knocking on the door?
We're not leaving. Come to the door. Open the door.
What's going on? I have to go to work. I have to go to work. Okay. I'm not willing to be late for work.
Okay. As we just witnessed, this lady realizes the cops are at the residence, so she did pick up her phone finally. But what she doesn't realize is that she couldn't dismiss him over the phone. So she's going to try a new tactic. Let's see if it works out.
I have to. Nothing. Okay. Nothing. I have to go to work. I don't even know why you guys are here. Get away from me, please. You're making me feel I want the chief of police here. Okay. Whoever the supervisor is, I want here.
Okay, he's coming.
Okay, well, I have to go to work. I don't have time for this, sir. I have to go to work.
She is trying so hard to get out of the trouble that she just caused herself. And they're not buying the whole I got to get to work routine. So... I'm scared now. You guys are scaring me. I need your supervisor to show up. Well, you need to go to work or you're going to wait around for the supervisor, lady. Make up your mind.
You called them.
No, I didn't. I don't know who called you.
Well, any normal person would have hit the brakes already, but as we could tell, this lady is 100% committed to this.
I did call you.
What's your phone number? Start with that.
603-85. I'm from New Hampshire. Well, I'm from Massachusetts originally.
Okay, so who's in the apartment with you?
Me?
Okay, who else?
Me?
Because there's someone else.
I have to get ready, sir.
Okay.
I have to go to work.
We got
to? I have to go to work.
We got a call.
Hello?
Hi.
Oh.
Okay. So that's the number that called 911.
I actually have two different numbers on
the
phone.
That's the number that called 911.
Oh, you're right. It was.
They needed some help.
Okay.
So that's why we're here.
I have to go to work, y'all. I have to go to work. I have to go to work. I have to go to work. I'm not talking to you. I'm not speaking to you. I have to go to work.
Who else is inside?
Okay. I have to go to work! You guys are gonna cause me to lose my job! Please let me go to work! There's no one inside! Please let me go home! Please! I have to go to work! Please let me go home! Please let me go home! I have to go to work, sir!
The fuck are you doing?
Oh my god, stop!
Get the fuck away from me!
Guys, I'm not going to let this whole video play out, but I will link the video source in the description and give credit to the source itself. And if you want to watch it, if you're looking for a good laugh, even though this is incredibly sad that people act this way, it is worth the laugh. God bless these people.
I can't believe this.